He was having a really hard time breathing.
It may be a new year, but for embattled healthcare workers, it's the same old fight.
Things are really bad. We're overwhelmed.
I've never seen a healthcare system pushed to the level that we're at.
There are vaccines, of course, but not as many as promised, and no centralized plan to actually get them into people's arms. That was left to the states.
This is the federal government abdicating its responsibility, leaving this up to the states, just like they did with testing, and we saw what happened with testing.
And so vaccinations, now millions of doses behind schedule, as the vulnerable vie for a spot in line.
It's horrible that somebody would do that on purpose, deliberately do it.
Little wonder there's outrage after a Wisconsin pharmacist was arrested for deliberately taking more than 500 doses of the Moderna vaccine out of refrigeration, likely rendering them ineffective.
My reaction is I hope he sits for a long time because there's people that should have got those shots. And what if they get the virus now?
Dozens received shots from the thawed batch and might now have to be revaccinated.
The 57 recipients of those vaccines have been notified. At this time, there is no evidence that the vaccinations pose any harm to them.
No word yet on his motivations, but the act forced others to review and step up security.
So right now, everything that we do have is double locked in the pharmacy.
A stark reminder of the vaccine's value.
We thought of this more like an armored truck full of gold, you know, rather than glass vials full of, you know, clear liquid.
Numbers out today have made the vaccine perhaps even more precious. The U.S. hit another COVID milestone, 20 million confirmed cases. And the CDC projects 80,000 more Americans could die from the virus in the next 3 weeks. Katie Nicholson, CBC News, Washington.